Mama Cass.
I want to be remembered as somebody who was caring and knew how to have fun.
I'd like to be remembered for being best friends with my best friend. We're always able to make each other smile and have a laugh even if we're feeling pretty down.
I want to be remembered as la conejita de mi marido.
I'd like to be remembered for my passionate love affair with books.
I would like to be remembered for being fun, Welsh, fabulous.
I'd like to be remembered for having a loving and kind heart.
I want to be remembered for being a giggly person, for smiling a lot, and for loving Garth Brooks and Donny Osmond.
A really loyal friend and family member, and just somebody that everybody wants to be around, really.
I'd like to be remembered as a feminist and champion of women's literature. Hopefully, in a world where the word feminist isn't needed anymore, and women's literature is just books.
I'd like to be remembered for my wicked sense of humour and my lovely taste in hats.
I'd most like to be remembered for my love of nursing and my caring attitude.
I'd like to be remembered for having a good sense of humour.
For making others smile.
For my kindness.
For my love of books.
I want to be remembered as me. I don't want to be famous or iconic, but I want people to remember me for me. I want to know that I left a mark. I want those that I love to talk about me, to share memories of me.